Hello everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. I'm Hattie and today I'm going to be talking about the tiniest dog breeds. These dogs might be small but don't be fooled, they all have very big personalities. The first dog, of course, is the tiny Chihuahua. These sassy dogs have a bad name for being aggressive, but most of the time this is because their owners treat them more like a human baby rather than a dog, so they don't teach them commands and they laugh when they do aggressive things. So to avoid having a more of aggressive Chihuahua, then you need to train it like you would any other dog. Apart from this, Chihuahuas are very intelligent and can be quite comical because they like to play around the house. Next is the Yorkshire Terriers. You can also get these in miniature, so they'll be extra, extra small. Yorkies are really clever and inquisitive. Although they are quite small, they tend to be bossy and will test the rules, so you need to be quite firm with them so that they know their place. However, Yorkies are lovers of comfort, so they wouldn't say no to a snuggle on the sofa. Yorkies also need some early socialisation so that they won't be scared of strangers. However, they won't be afraid to announce strangers with their sharp bark. Another tiny dog is the Dachshund. You can also get miniature Dachshunds which are a lot smaller. So these tiny dogs can range from really, really small to average size. Dachshunds are very lively and playful and they're also really devoted. However, they can also be quite stubborn and they're also known as one of the more aggressive dog breeds. But if you want to know more about the Dachshund temperament, then you can look at my fact file on the Dachshund breed. And today we have a Dachshund in our office. This is Chester. Chester is 8 months old and he is very funny and plays around the office, so we love him very much. Next is the Maltese Terrier. Maltese dogs normally weigh about 2 to 8 pounds, so they make perfect lap dogs. They tend to be really easygoing and docile, but I'm sure this isn't the case for all of the dogs because even though some breeds might have some characteristics, they're not all going to be the same. However, these little bundles of fluff will make great companions if you're looking for a small dog. Next is the Havanese. These dogs are very intelligent and outgoing and they're also really, really fluffy. They're also really gentle and they love human company, so they will tend to follow you around the house everywhere you go. Finally is toy poodles. Average poodles aren't that small, they're actually quite big, but toy poodles can be really, really small and light too. Poodles are really intelligent, so they're quite easy to train and will pick up a lot of things really fast. They're also really faithful and devoted, so they'll make a best friend for life. There are also a lot more small breeds and also crossbreeds of some of the dogs I've mentioned. So you can get a Cavachon, a Maltipoo, or a Poochon, and they're all really small as well. This is not an exhaustive list, so there's also a lot more small dogs and crossbreeds if you do a bit of research. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Also, if you have a smartphone, then check out our app and I will see you in the next video. Bye!